Get some beer, man. I'm chilling, man. And you already know this your boy, Pistol Pyrex Peezy. On Saturday, watching March Madness, just watching Michigan beat Texas, something, you know what I'm saying? Sit back, chilling, this is the video. You already know what I'm on. Happy, my bro. Got my, so my jewels back out.
How long was I out?
All right. Out of the woodwork. What's all up, man? What's all doing, man? Sitting back chilling, man. What I'm doing. Trying to think about more material to drop for my people so they can see it on YouTube, IG. Eventually, I'm going to work some more space on my phone. Get my Periscope page back through Twitter. You get on a lot of different internet platforms. What's your dog on? I'll be chilling.
There was never a doubt about who was going to win the game. Let off the gas a little bit late. So I think if you're a number one seed and you want to really make that statement, and, you know, while if you're LSU and you see Michigan in this game, I think you feel like you can give them a game. You know, Hunter Dickinson turned the ball over six times. He's the biggest guy on the floor.
Game face on, but I'm going to keep it real, man. Sit back to it and step my game up and make sure I'm doing what I'm supposed to do. And make sure shit live. And make sure shit well. And make sure shit dedicated. I'm out of here. Hit the like, subscribe. Crap.